How y'all doing? My name is Troy Posse. I attend the Mathematics, Civics, and Sciences Charter School. I am a sophomore as of this year. And what I do at Freedom Schools is I actually am a Fannie Lou Hammer trainer. I train the current GSLs, and I also coach my little cousin rec team for Dorothy Emanuel. Yeah, I'm just trying to help out the community because there's not a lot of young teens really trying to impact their city.